Hey, what's up, guys? It's Mystical Misfit, and welcome to drinking coffee at a coffee maker. Restore to your full health. Coffee makers will automatically begin brewing at another pot after use, but the process will take some time to complete. Okay, well, thanks for messing up my intro. Basically, in the last episode, we met O'Neill here. Because, you know, he's the technician. But we also met this woman.
Takes the edge off.
Who, was one of them creatures, those zombies. Now let's see what's over in this direction. Alright, so, I wanna go this way? I need some more ammo. It's her! It's the lady!
What the? Who is that?
Huh? All right.
Okay. Let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. Kyle, it's Lily.
Okay. Can we loot this car?
If it keeps breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Alright, so... I wanted to see if I could loot the back of this car. I guess not. This is still really, really cool. I hear one of them zombies. No supplies. A herb. Yep, healing herb. All right. Alright, well, we got a bottle. Oh my god, you're up there? This is actually really well made. If y'all want to see the first one, I'll rebuy it. I haven't really played it, but I do know the story of it. So, y'all let me know on that. I pre-ordered Dying Light 2. So when that game comes out, you'll get gameplay from that. Oh no. Okay, that kind of scared me a little. Okay. Alright, double tap X to kick open. So what's over here? Interesting. What's this? Nails. Alright, shrapnel, whatever it's called. Metal pipe, a chunk of steel pipe with some rust on the ends. Not worth much as a cog. Besides, you've got guns. This component can be used to craft useful items. Not this. Okay. Gunpowder, 8. Oh, a crafting bench, cool. So this is kind of also like The Last of Us. Alright, now we got some betterness on this. Some better equipment. Wait, investigate. I missed something here, didn't I? Oh, handgun bullets. Nice. Nice, nice. We're doing good. Let's keep it going. How in the world did that one not see me? Like, I was running around being an idiot, and that one nearly got me. Now we got an herb, this, investigate. Alright, so what can we find? Nothing. Oh, a bottle. I know this area. Okay. Screw it, it's a fight. Oh, Christ. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. Knife. No knife. I was trying to conserve ammo. And that, well, that backfired. Oh god, I need health. And bullets. Found another team. Mobius team member. Pouch upgrade. Okay. What was that? Fuck it, let's see what happens. Okay, so it's not what I actually thought it was. Oh shit. Holy shit. Need something to craft. Really, you got nothing to craft. Alright, no! Alright, screw it, I'm running back. Alright, so...
no ammo.
Well, that was interesting. Alright, well, I need to run back. I need to check on some things. I should have done this from the start. I want to look. Now let's go do this. Now inside the office. Is a wheelchair. Alright. Interesting.
What the hell? Hey, let me out of here.
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
So basically, this is kind of like how it was before. So let's see. Okay. Is everything else 1500? Okay, so now we've done this.
I don't understand. This place. You, it's just like Beacon. But this isn't Beacon. This is Union.
Is it? It all seems familiar to me. These walls, that chair, you. For me, it's as if nothing has changed at all.
All right. Wait, so where's the mirror to get the hell out of Dodge? There it is. We'll save here real quick. New game slots. now we should probably go back and do what we were sent to do. Track down the girl's voice using a communicator. Okay, so I need to definitely conserve my ammo. What is here? What? That's awesome. This was dope. Okay. Smoke powder, this drive, I don't know when it explodes. The flames are going to be used to cut. Okay. So I wonder if this game's gonna have like a bunch of traps or whatever, like the first one. Alright. I fused small blocks. Okay. So what's down here? excuse me, I had to clear my throat. Alright. What is this area?
This computer's still working.
Whoa.
What the...
All right, here we go. Wait, what? Alright, so now that we got more bullets. Alright, so now that I got more ammo, where in God's name am I? Alright, another herb. Oh, it's kind of creepy. All right. Oh, she got a knife too.
All
Damn! She killed me! Oh my god! It's like my bullets were going right through her. Man. Special hones. And oh, okay. Well, at least it brought me back. That is low-key kinda creepy. Like, not even gonna lie. Please don't turn around. There we go. Okay, because this is a big ass lady. What? How did that lady not die? Alright. So this is another Morbius team member. Okay. Die! Give me that brain goop. Guys, I low-key have no clue what in God's name I'm doing. Huh? Hang on, I want to figure this out. Okay, so I figured this out. Okay, so I figured it out. Another Morbius member. Okay. What's this? What's this? What have we got? Ooh, a shoddy!
Nice. I'll take it.
Oh, yeah. Now, what's in here? Oh, bet. All right. I haven't taken the last shot. Okay. Oh my god, this is about to get fucking great. I really don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Okay. Leave me alone, bitch. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I got real quiet for that. Oh shit. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, Nelly. Actually, no. Get me out of here. Oh my god, that was actually a little scary. Like, a little, that was legit terrifying in some ways. I can't just imagine playing this in VR. Oh my god. I don't know why I did that. Oh my god. Man, we're dizzy. Oh my gosh. There we go, I was waiting to finally return. Like, this wasn't even funny. Oh? Yeah. What was that? Like, can he see me? Oh, I knew it. I knew he was gonna bust right in through here. Nah, give me that that hatchet, bro. Okay. Okay. All right. That was a little intense. We got a shotgun. We got more gunpowder. So now you're dead. Oh. I thought it was wanting me to spam the button. Okay, it is. I missed. Holy mama. Oh, Nelly. I'm getting out of dodge and I'm running. Not the clicker lady. Gosh, she's such a pain to kill, and I haven't even killed one of those. Now, this game is pretty much basing off of The Last of Us. With the gameplay style. I should probably head back soon. Alright, so we got some more supplies. I hate that damn clicker lady. I know I'm supposed to go and track down the signal, but I'd really much prefer, you know, being safe. But at least I'm getting a bunch of supplies. It really could not have been better. Alright, okay. So now that we got those. And now we got this. All right. All right, so that's pretty good. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new to the channel, decapitate that. I missed my own outro. Guys, if you like the video, decapitate that like button. If you're new to the channel, definitely subscribe. Sorry that I missed my outro. I'm kind of tired. And I'll see you on another exciting episode of whatever game I'm playing. Peace.